it's the glory. 100 stripes, 100 stories. It's the Pledge of Allegiance on the 4th of July. It's some handwritten letters from home. It's some sleepless nights alone. It's his newborn baby he left with his wife. Mr. Red, White, and Blue.